Good afternoon, everybody. Mitchell, the realtor with Keller Williams. Super excited to bring you this new listing that's going to be hitting the marketplace this Thursday. We're going to be doing an open house here Saturday and Sunday. I am standing at 1789 River Gorge. This is a cute single-story home in the Double Diamond area. This is 3 beds, 2 baths, 2-car garage, and 1,261 square feet. Some of the features about this house: as you walk into the home, you're greeted with a great open floor concept, a great room family room. And in the great room family room, it has high ceilings, recessed lighting, as well as a gas log fireplace. The master bedroom is separate from the other 2 bedrooms, so there's a little bit of privacy. Double pane windows and plantation shutters throughout the home, as well as a xeriscape backyard. There is a ton of opportunity back there. There's already 5 fruit trees. There is some garden beds, as well as a hot tub for you to enjoy. As you can tell, we've got some nice blue skies here today. The weather's starting to finally make a turn for the best. I hope you all had a great Easter weekend. I know that was just here this last weekend. I hope you got to all spend time with your friends and family. But if any of you or you know anybody is looking for a house, this one's not going to last long. I encourage all of you to come join us this Saturday and Sunday for the open house here at 1789 River Gorge. And as always, if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to shoot me a text, a call, or an email. You can reach me at 775-232-5755 or at Mitchell Ross at kw.com. If you know anybody who's looking for a house, please like, share, tag them in this video. I would love for them to have an opportunity to come look at this house. I'm more than happy to give them a private tour, or they can join us again this Saturday and Sunday for the open house here at 1789 River Gorge. I hope you all have a great weekend. I look forward to seeing all of you here, and I look forward to seeing all of you in the next video as well. Thank you all so much, and have a good one.